Hey guys, it's Carrie. Baleen whales have baleen plates which sieve prey from the seawater, and they have two blowholes on the top of their head. Toothed whales, having teeth, actively hunt fish, squid, and other sea creatures. They have one blowhole. Grey whale. They are the most coastal of all baleen whales, as they live in shallow water where they feed on the seafloor. They swim on their sides close to the seabed and suck muddy sediments into their mouth and sieve out their prey using short, coarse baleen plates in their mouths. Grey whales grow up to 15.2 metres in length. Their skin is very mottled, and this is caused by patches of whale lice and parasitic barnacles living on them. They have a bumpy dorsal ridge and no dorsal fin. Grey whales undertake the longest migration by a mammal species. Beluga whale. It is one of the two members of a family including the narwhal. Its all white colour and the absence of a dorsal fin allows it to swim under ice with ease without being seen. It possesses a distinctive protuberance at the front of its head, which houses an echolocation organ called the melon, which in this species is large and deformable. Narwhal. The narwhal has two teeth, both at the tip of the upper jaw, but usually only the left tooth develops. The resulting tusk grows to more than 3 meters and is grooved on the surface in a left-hand spiral. The undeveloped right tooth in males and usually both teeth in females remain vestigial. Blue whale, the most massive animal ever to have lived. The blue whale has a wide head, a small dorsal fin located near the fluke, and 80 to 100 long grooves running lengthwise down the throat and chest. Its mouth contains up to 800 plates of short, wide black baleen. Females are generally larger than males, and the largest animals live in the Southern Ocean around Antarctica. They often consume large concentrations of krill in a single open-mouthed lunge. A single adult blue may consume as much as 8 tons of krill per day. In winter, blue whales move towards the equator to breed. After a gestation of about 12 months, one calf, about 8 meters in length, is born in the temperate waters. In cetaceans, the penis originates from two fused structures, each attached to a vestigial pelvic bone. These are called claspers. They use their pelvic bones for locomotion and for penile erection and control. The penis is kept inside the genital slit. Killer whale is the largest member of the oceanic dolphin family. They frequently engage in surface behavior such as breaching and tail slapping. Spy hopping is the behaviour in which a whale holds its head above the water to view its surroundings. They have the second heaviest brains among marine mammals, after the sperm whale. Female cetaceans have two ovaries, a uterus, a vagina, and during gestation, a placenta. In toothed whales, one of the two ovaries is larger and used more than the other. humpback whale? They are a baleen whale, known for their elaborate courtship songs and displays. They can range from 12 to 16 meters in length. It's easy to identify by its long, narrow flippers, which are about a third as long as the body, and scalloped on the front edge. They have knobs on their head, jaws, and body, each knob being associated with one or two hairs. The dorsal fin is small and set back far on the body. Humpbacks use a unique method of feeding called bubble netting, in which bubbles are exhaled as the whale swims in a spiral below a patch of water dense with food. The curtain of bubbles confines the prey to a small area in the middle, of which one or more whales surface. It is one of the most acrobatic cetaceans. It frequently breaches by leaping belly up, completely clear of the water, then arching backward and returning to the surface with a loud slapping sound. The testicles of cetaceans are kept warm in their abdominal cavity. Though their body temperature is too high for sperm production, heat is produced from the dorsal fin or dorsal crest. Sperm whale, the largest of the toothed whales, easily recognized by its enormous square head and narrow lower jaw. They are deep divers, commonly reaching a depth of about 350 meters. They can dive for an hour or more and then spend about 10 minutes at the surface breathing. Their cruise speed is about 7.4 kilometers an hour. The head constitutes one third of the total body length, and it is estimated greater than a third of the body weight. The lower jaw is usually equipped with 36 to 50 large conical teeth. The upper jaw holds a variable number of vestigial teeth that do not erupt. Their spermaceti organ is located in their head, giving it a distinctive shape. Pygmy sperm whale? They are much smaller, more dolphin-sized. They have a narrow lower jaw and a spermaceti organ. Bowhead whale. The right whale and bowhead whale family is made up of three right whale species. They are enormous, rotund, stocky whales and can grow to 20 meters. They have huge heads measuring up to a third of the total length. Right whale and bowhead whales are slow swimmers. They skim feed or graze using their impressively long baleen plates to filter food from the seawater. These whales were intensively hunted during the commercial whaling years and are struggling to recover. Pilot whale. They are among the largest of the oceanic dolphins, exceeded in size only by the orca. Blainville's beaked whale. In adult males, the crown of a tooth erupts from each side of the lower jaw. Fin whale. When feeding, they blow 5 to 7 times in quick succession. Minke whale. They are the second smallest baleen whale. Deep dives are preceded by a pronounced arching of the back. Say whale. It migrates annually from cool subpolar waters in summer to temperate subtropical waters in winter. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read reply to all of your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.